He's got this. Oh, that was a deep signal. Look at that. It's like a little silver. Oh! Boom! Holy crap, what the hell? Whoa! That's the first. Take somebody's camera.
This time on metal detecting and fishing with Romy.
Watch out for those. It was definitely a stingray. Sounds like a bottle cap. Well, whatever it is, it completely nulls out now. Alright, we'll bring you guys in when we start finding some good stuff. Got a good sound of mid-tone in here. Oh yeah, that's what I'm looking for, baby. I just dug about 8 or 10 scoops down and realized I forgot my dang pouch either at my car or up on the beach. And I found a giant Monster Energy drink lid. Just give me a great high tone. Okay, we already got it. Whatever it is. Aha. Of course, got you guys live. Alright, on to the next. Got another great mid-tone. Oh, listen to that. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, don't be a pull tab. Don't be a pull tab. Pretty deep out here. I'm about chest deep. Oh, I see something. What did I see? It's hard to tell. No, I guess not. It's hard to tell sometimes. You think you see things with these shiny shells. But obviously still in there. Obviously still in there. Yeah, those shells look like things. Okay, I got it looks like. Let's see. Oh, big giant pull tab. Oh, man. All right. Story of my life, huh? Let's keep on pushing. All right, this is a really good one, guys. This is a really grunty low tone. So you guys can get this. Tightly, I say this is something good. Let's get it. Sunglasses. Oh, they are crusty. Not what I was hoping for. Get them out of the ocean. Well, that's the first. Deck somebody's camera. Memory card's any good. I have the same very camera. Ooh, that's been there some time. Oh, that's toasty. Get it out of the water. I don't know. Is that a ring? It looks like a pipe fitting. I don't know. It's mine now, though. I think I see a ring. Let's see. Yep. All right. Let's rinse it off. Holy crap, what the hell? Whoa. Whoa, you see this, guys? First target. Oh, yeah.
You're so dumb, you don't even see the riches you're treading on with your own feet.
Boom. 14K. I don't want to give away my location here, so I'm going to keep you guys down a little bit. Yes! Holy crap. I'm going to be a little quiet too, because I don't know why. Yes! go dance, baby. Got this. Oh, that was a deep signal. I don't know if that's going to be anything any good. Let's see. No, I don't think that's going to be silver. I don't know. Not way too light. That's not silver. That's just some junk. Alright guys, I got a great sound signal here. Let's bring you guys in and let you guys hear it. Can you guys hear that? Nice and loud. Let's give her a peek. Deep. We're not missing it. It's loud as hell. I think I got it. Oh! Numero dos. Ah, look at that, guys. Looks like I hit it with my scoop a couple times. 14K. Boom. This is 14K Frederick Goldman.
Gold dance.
One scoop. I need to get me a sifter. This is too much to sift through, especially with this muck. Yeah, this crap's gross. No, that's not it. Is it? No. That may have been it. No. Might have to go up on shore to dump this. Oh, wow. Crazy. It's a freaking bullet. Whew. Unfired. Oh, that's crazy. Alright, on to the next. Dang. That's two. That's scary. Whew. I'll bring you guys live for this one. Listen. Sounds an awesome signal. Whew. Let's dig that one up. Of course, it's all mucky around here now. I can't see nothing. This muck don't move either. Muck fog. Looks like I got it. Love that. Love that. Dog tag. Oh, fishing lure. Huh. It's a spoon. It's a little crocodile. Booyah, it says. Take it. A third one of these dang things. Holy crap, man. This beach is littered with freaking bullets. It's just crazy. I think I got a silver coin. That is one crusty coin under there. That's got to be silver. I don't know, that's going to take some serious electrolysis, but I'd bet money on that being silver. Alright, cool. I'll take it. Sounds good. Oh, it's just one of those clams. Oh, what was that? Oh, maybe it's not good, because that was a faint signal for how loud it's coming out now. That's why a pinpointer would come in handy. An old washer, an old nut. just like me, an old nut.
Well, that's it. We just got out of the water. It's 10 after 6, starting to get a little chilly.
Sun is setting.
So, and we got 2 minutes exactly on my memory card. So we wouldn't have been able to fit too much more on there anyways. We'll bring you guys in on the wrap up, show you all the awesome things we found. We did pretty good today. Over the last couple weeks, like I said, I've been coming to these areas, and these are places people have kind of overlooked, you know, so they're gonna have a lot more things accumulating over a longer period of time because people don't hit them. So, hey, it's better for me. I'll go ahead and go out and clean out all these little beaches. And that's kind of what I've done here, like I said, in the last couple weeks. Well, more probably about last month and a half or something, I've been hitting these little beaches and concentrating on them and doing pretty well. Anyways, thanks again so much for watching, you guys. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification, that little bell at the top, so you can get my notifications when I upload my new videos, so you guys know. Stay tuned. Thank you, guys.